The first is very simple. Drive and passion. And you've heard this from the days you are in the academy. Sala, drive and passion can change the way a subunit or a unit feels about itself. An instructor who brings drive and passion to a class will change the most boring subject into the most gazab subject. That is what drive and passion does. But you've got to believe in that. So how does it work? So if there's a teacher who comes to the class with, you know, this much of Josh and the class is here close to zero, when the teacher is speaking like this, slowly the class will rise and match to the level of the teacher. Once that happens, the teacher will start feeding from the energy of the class, the teacher's enthusiasm will grow up, and then the class will grow up, and this process keeps going on infinitely. There is no limit. This happens every day. Now, for it to happen every day, what's required? As a leader, that classroom teacher must walk into the class and say, "Gaza." That is how the day must start.